Felix Mendelssohn wrote the two concert pieces for clarinet, bassett, horn, and piano in 1832. At the young age of 23, they belong to the same time period as his Italian symphony. The concert pieces were neglected for many years due to their unconventional instrumentation. The arrangement you'll be hearing this evening by Thomas Knox preserves Mendelssohn's desire to demonstrate the clarinet's tonal and technical possibilities. This evening, to bring us the concert piece number one, we call on two members of our clarinet section. Our concert master on B-flat clarinet is a native of Chicago, Illinois. He received his Bachelor of Music from Quincy College, and he has his Master's in Music from Michigan State University. On bass clarinet, our soloist calls Walnut Creek, California home. She received her Bachelor in Music Performance degree from the University of the Pacific, her Master's in Music degree from Indiana University. This evening, they'll bring us the concert piece number one by Felix Mendelssohn. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome for our soloists, Sergeants First Class James Heffernan and Gene Gould.
Thank you. Thank you.